Hi there, welcome back. Dan again from CleanGuru. Short video today, just a quick point. It's what you do when there's nothing in it for you. You know, we've all heard about the expression, you know, it's what you do when no one's looking. That's a very good point, by the way. That really shows your character. That's what people point out to. I would say today, I just want to point out, it's what you do sometimes when there's nothing really in it for you. What do I mean? Well, let's say, for example, that you have been replaced as the cleaner. They're going to go with another company, and they're going to give 2 weeks that they want you to finish up your cleaning before the new company starts. Now, just to tell you how bad it can be, a lot of building owners and managers won't even let you do that because they feel so burned by some companies that they feel like the cleaning could go terribly, so they want you out of there and they'll get the new people in right away, which I understand on some level why they would do that. Darn shame, right, that it has to be that way. But look how you could set yourself apart in your cleaning company if you could consistently be counted on anytime things didn't go your way and a new manager decided to go a new direction, that for a month or 2 weeks or for whatever period of time you have to clean until the new company comes in, you did a spectacular job right to the very end. That really speaks a lot to your character. Here's another example. Let's say you're bidding on a job with a lot of other companies and it's really competitive and you just don't get the job and three other companies don't. Someone's selected and you don't get the job. Do you go back and either send them a note or personally go back and just say, I just wanted to talk to you. You included me in the bidding. I just wanted to tell you I really appreciate it. I know you didn't go our way this time, but we're not going anywhere and we're going to come back and try to earn your business someday in the future. I mean, how many people, how many companies really do that? Now, I'm sure you can think of a lot of other examples of what you can do when there's nothing really in it for you. But I mean, I think the one about thanking, the two that we've talked about, finishing up on a very good note and going back and thanking personally when anyone allows you to bid on cleaning, no matter what, when you don't get the job, those are two practical things we could do that really give us an opportunity to show what we're about, show what our company is about. Till next time, remember, you can do this. You really can.